I started as a kid, helping my dad out on tree projects. Decided in 2000 that this was the career that I wanted to make for myself. We serve all of northern Wisconsin. We have multiple certified arborists on staff. We are looking at tree risk assessments, overall tree health, and then we run about 9 crews that are all set up a little bit differently depending on the project that we have for them. We have a great group of people. So from the very first phone call coming in until we are driving away from the job, the clients have a positive professional experience. So in the past, we ran several other brands of chippers, and they were okay, but it was time to try a new chipper manufacturer for us, and we contacted a chipper retailer, and they set us up with a 20-inch Bandit chipper, and ever since then, we have not looked at buying another brand. We really like the overall quality. Quite honestly, we don't have the downtime that we have had with other manufacturers. The way that the Bandit system pulls in material and crushes the material, it is superior. All I need to do is put machinery out with our employees, and if they come back and tell me that it impressed them and did more than they expected, then that's where I need to go. So what I really like about the 2090 is that I feel that it is multi-purposed. We can put it out with a regular tree crew that's maybe running an aerial lift, and it works great for them, or in other days it goes out even with our land clearing crews and acts as that whole tree chipper that can put a lot of material through it in a hurry. 3 years ago, we purchased a knuckle boom crane, and I was looking at having something that could handle more material at one time. I was also looking at trying to minimize another machine to be utilized on every project. So I looked at the grapple style chipper to where we can take our knuckle boom and hand the material right to that chipper. That chipper grabs it, puts it into the infeed wheels, and the material's gone. It eliminates a lot of extra time put on another piece of machinery that otherwise would have to be feeding that chipper every day. When we can grab that material and put it through, even in the Northwoods of Wisconsin where we have large crown pine trees, and to minimize that trimming so that when that crane has another piece of material coming down, that last piece is gone. That's what we need out of a chipper. We can't be waiting on a chipper. We need a big, robust machine that can handle what we throw at it. Try out a Bandit chipper and you're going to be impressed and you're going to like it. My name is Ted Foley with Foley's Tree Service out of Tomahawk, Wisconsin. We've been in business now for 42 years.